Hi, I'm Tanya Brookmuller from Toronto Hydro, and I'm here at Kaplan's Appliances today to help you identify some of the things you should be looking for when you're buying a new washer and dryer. To download the full buying guide, go to torontohydro.com/wash. We hope this guide's helpful. Let's go inside and take a look around. If you're a Toronto resident and you're going to be buying a washing machine in April, May or June of this year, make sure that you go to Kaplan's Appliances or any Toronto Home Depot stores. If you buy an Energy Star washing machine, you'll get an $80 instant rebate, a $60 mail-in rebate from the City of Toronto, plus you'll get one of these eco-friendly drying racks. They're worth about $68 and they're made from sustainably forested white pine. Plus, any of the waste that's created from the manufacturing process is reused for horse bedding or reused in the kilns in the drying process. As you can see, there are many styles for you to choose from. In addition to the selection of color, some of the newer machines have LED or digital screens versus buttons or dials. But the key options when you're looking for a machine are size and where you load the clothes in. There are top-loading machines and front-loading machines. There are advantages to both, but the key difference is that front-loading machines are generally more energy efficient, use less water, and are gentler on clothes. There are some great features that are now standard on new washing machines. One of them is that most machines now have timers. With time of use electricity rates in effect, this makes sense that you can delay your washing cycle to start on off-peak times. Some of the other features now include setting the water temperature. We recommend that you wash as much as you can in cold water, but with the newer machines, you now have the option of doing a hot wash and a cold rinse. Some of the optional features to consider when looking at a new washing machine are sanitation cycles. As I mentioned earlier, this could be an allergy or a baby care setting. The other things that are available are specific cycles, like cycles for jeans or large bulky items such as comforters. Or you can simplify your laundry even further. Some of the machines even have preset cycles for colors or whites, so you don't even need to worry about the temperature setting. Now on to dryers. This will be an easier decision for you. Your main options here are gas or electrically powered. Dryers are not Energy Star rated because the consumption doesn't vary significantly between models. However, when you're looking at electric dryers, make sure that you consult the EnerGuide label. The key thing is to buy an Energy Star washing machine. Clothes come out drier, so they spend less time in the dryer, saving you both time and money. Toronto Hydro also recommends that you use a drying rack or a clothesline from time to time. If you do that even 25% of the time, you could save up to $21 a year. Some of the newer, more interesting and optional features on dryer now include things like digital sensors that let you know when to check the lint tray, interior lights, or interior shelving where you can put your shoes or delicates to dry on. Plus, there are reverse tumbling actions to prevent pilling on clothes. As you can see, there's a washer and dryer that will fit in your home and your lifestyle. We hope this guide was helpful to you. For more information and tips, go to our website at torontohydro.com/watch. Thanks for tuning in and see you soon.